ladies and gentlemen, welcome to high school football. This game will be between the Panthers of Pikeville and the Lions of Lewis County.
First quarter.
So at the end of first quarter, it's the Panthers of Pikeville over the Lions of Lewis County, 21. Interception. And Pikeville's going to take it in for six more. But we got a flag on the play.
Josh Maloney, there is a flag down on.
It's up.
And it's good.
Good by number one.
So now Pikeville's out in front, 27. Don't know what to do with it, so he just lays down. And we're going to have another quarterback sack.
Hey boy, the quarterback sack.
Touchdown, Pikeville. Dramas taking it over for six. Kicks up, and it's good. 42-0, the Panthers out in front. 3 minutes, 40. Gets on for a big loss. They wanted to talk over. It worked. Duranis going to take it all the way. Kicks up, and it's good. 49-0. Gonna be much of a gain if any.
Let's go!
That's gonna end the first half of play. At the end of the first half, it's Pikeville 49. Lewis County 0. This is a CanCam video. This is a CanCam video production. Intercepted by Pikeville. He's going to take it all the way, it looks like.
intercepted and returned for the touchdown by number 45, Derek Flingenhart.
Fumbles the ball.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the Panthers.
That Bible's going to put six more on the scoreboard.
For the touchdown, a 31-yard touchdown run.
Had a fumble.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the Panthers.
And that's the end of the ball game. They just let the clock run out. Pikeville winning it by a score of 69-0. 69-0, Panthers. This is a CanCam video production.